Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Junior the Mechanic, and today we're going to be talking about how to unlock a factory radio. Let's get started. We're going to go ahead and turn a key on, engine off. As you can see here, this radio displays a message that says code. A symptom like this would happen if the factory radio or battery have been removed from the vehicle, or if you're experiencing a problem within the radio itself. As I'm pressing buttons on the radio, the display continues to say code, which means the radio is locked and disabled. The only way to unlock this radio and enable it again is to type in the correct password by pressing the number buttons. Please note, by entering the password incorrectly 3 times, you will disable the radio for 60 minutes until you can enter the password again. I'm going to cycle the key back to the off position. You can find the password to unlock the radio in a few different spots. Sometimes the code will be on a sticker placed in the glove box. Here, I have the owner's manual and the anti-theft identification card that has the code written in it. Next, you're going to want to cycle the key on, engine off, and type in the numerical code to get the radio unlocked. The code is 41246. You have now enabled the radio. Set the clock so that you are always on track. Scroll through the channels to find a good radio station. And last but not least, turn up the volume so you can hear your station. And that is how you unlock a factory radio on a Honda. Hopefully you found today's video effective. If so, give it a thumbs up, share this video with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to this channel so that when the next video is released, you will be notified. Stay tuned, and thank you for watching.